Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, Gabby and I are together. Woo! I think this is our first
Soul Saturday together.
Yeah, Soul Saturday together. So we're really excited to show you this one because you are going to need a partner to do what we're about to show you. In this video, we'll show you a 10-minute routine to do partner back tapping.
Yes.
So these days we're on the computer a lot. So
right.
It's very easy to have kinks and knots and stuffiness in the back. And it's really hard for you to tap your own back and release tension there.
Yes.
So sometimes you need someone's help and it's okay. There's no shame in asking for help. So in this video, we'll show you how to, with a friend, with your loved one, with your family, anybody next to you, show some love through partner back tapping. Before we start, I want to mention the most important thing, and what would that be, Gabby? The most important thing when you're healing your partner.
The most important thing is to do it mindfully. So send them loving energy while you're massaging their back, tapping their back. So really connect and do it mindfully.
Yeah, because look at it. If you just do, then this kind of energy will go to your partner. Is this the kind of energy you want to send to them?
No.
Or do you want to send them really loving energy, healing energy? Yeah, so please use loving energy through these exercises that we'll show you here. Okay? All right, so I'm going to do it to Gabby first so you can watch.
Okay.
All right. So decide between you two who's going to do healing first and who's going to receive healing first. So in my case, I'm going to go first healing Gabby. So the person receiving, bend over slightly. And the person who is giving the healing, roll your hands into a fist, and with the pinky side, that's your strong side, lightly tap your partner's back. And as you tap, remember what Gabby said, the most important thing, it's not your technique, it's your sincere and loving mind. Doing it mindfully with the intention to send love to your partner. And you can also ask, do you want a little bit more or is this too much?
I think it's just right.
Great. So you can adjust after communicating with your partner. We'll tap here for 1 minute. You want to tap all around their back, from their shoulders to their chest. And then also the person receiving, make sure you are breathing. Don't hold anything in because receiving this healing from your partner, you are moving a lot of stagnant energy. So you want to keep breathing out. Person who is receiving, keep breathing out. And the person who is giving, keep focusing on sending your mindful, loving attention to your partner. All the way to their tailbone too. Tailbone and hips. Hips have a lot of blockage if you sit for a long time. Keep checking in with your partner. How are you doing? Is this okay? Do you want more or less?
It feels really nice.
Okay, great. It's a good bonding exercise you can do with your loved ones. Especially your family members. Okay, let's go 30 more seconds. With your sincere mind, tap, tap, tap. Loving mind. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, stop. Now next one, you're going to cup your hands slightly. So not straight, cup your palms. And with your cupped palms, again, tap your partner's back all over. And remember, tap mindfully, asking your partner, is this enough or do you want more?
Maybe a little more.
Okay, good. Same thing here, send your loving mind. That's the most important thing. More than technique, your loving mind is most important. All over. Don't leave any place untapped. All over.
and down the arms too. To gently massage your partner's shoulders.
That feels so nice.
Oh yes, this one's everyone's favorite. Send your loving intentions through your fingertips and imagine that going into your partner's sore muscles, relieving their stress, relieving their burden, sending them love and care. You did a great job. You're doing great. Those kinds of positive messages, send them to your partner through your fingertips, through your touch. You don't have to think about if you're doing it right or wrong, because it's not about that at all. It's about how much are you sending love to your partner. If you're sending your utmost love and sincerity to your partner, you are doing great. 30 more seconds. To make Z's on their back, like this, from the top all the way down. I know you'll get chills. Mm-hmm. You got chills.
Yes,
huh?
Yes.
Make
chills
Z's.
All over.
Yes, Z's in your partner's back. Woo! Like kitty scratches. Okay, and then now with your flat palms, sweep from the middle out. So middle out, middle out, middle out. Whoosh, like you're sweeping away all of the remaining stress, tension, fatigue, everything off your partner's back. Sweep it from the middle out, out, out. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Okay, and then last one, you're going to give them love right behind their heart. With your flat palm, rub clockwise 3 times and then stamp, I love you, sending love from your palms like this. 1, 2, 3, I love you.
Wow.
Yay, and then now switch.
Thank you. That feels so nice.
Yay.
Okay, now let's begin on the other partner. So again, let's do a light fist, and with your pinky side, just tap all around your partner's back, all over their back, down to their tailbone, to their lower back.
Oh, it feels so good.
Yes, and ask them, would you like it a little stronger or lighter?
This is perfect.
Oh, great.
Perfect.
Perfect. And tap all over. And yes, make sure to breathe out the person who's receiving. Breathe out all the stagnant energy in your back. Tap, tap, tap. 30 more seconds.
Oh, this feels great.
Great.
I feel my stress leaving.
Ten more seconds. Okay, great job. Now, cup your hands, and then tap all over the back. And with a sincere mind, send loving energy to your partner. And also ask them, would you like it a little stronger?
This is perfect.
Great. And tap all over the shoulders and the arms. And down their sides. Okay, great job. Now, next one is the favorite one, like Linda said. So, massaging your shoulders and your neck.
I feel my eyes getting smaller and smaller and sleepier. So relaxing.
Yes, so feel your partner's shoulders and neck. See where they have the most knots and just massage that out. And squeeze. This place usually holds the most tension.
I feel it.
And go down to their arms, squeeze their arms.
My eyes are literally closed. I'm like taking a nap here. Oh, it feels so great.
Yes, this could be so relaxing. All right, 10 more seconds. Okay, great job. Now the kitty scratches. So with your nails, not too hard, scratch down your partner's back, down the arms. It usually gives you chills, but it feels really nice. So scratch, scratch from the shoulders down. All right, and now send healing energy. So with your flat palm on your partner's back, do three circles and then say, I love you with a stamp. So one, two, three, I love you.
Oh man, I don't think I can open my eyes, guys. I think we're just gonna end it right here.
Okay,
just
gonna
sleep here. Well, thank you so much,
yes,
Debbie.
Thank you.
How do you guys feel? What do you guys think? Have you ever given someone this kind of healing before in your life?
Yeah, most people really haven't.
No.
They need to go to like a massage place and get like a full massage.
And pay a lot of money.
Right. But yeah. You can really ask a loved one or a friend and really do this for each other and feel so great afterwards.
Yeah, it's good for your physical health and it's also a good bonding experience too. You'll feel closer to the person that you give and receive healing to. So it's great to do for not just the physical benefits, but the emotional and mental benefits as well.
Right.
You did a great job.
Yes.
To experience a full 1-hour brain education-based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.